There are so many companies out there that are at the wrong location, that have duplicate listings, that are cheating the system, that are keyword stuffing their titles of their business. They're putting in the word real estate and they shouldn't be. It's not the name of their actual name of their business.
Yeah.
And as a result, they are literally stealing from you, and Google will not do anything about it. I'm just going to tell you this right now. Google is an engineering company. They are not a customer service company. So it's up to us as digital marketing professionals to represent our clients for us to properly delete competitors, or at least have them change the title of their business so that they are not keyword stuffing their title so that they rank ahead of you. There's a lot of this going on. Yes. And the number one question I get from my clients is will my competitors actually know that it's me that's actually turning them in?
Oh yeah, do they?
Nope.
Okay. All right. Yeah,
that's the number one question I get. I'm like, no, you don't have to worry about it. We deal directly with Google, and it's totally, you know, between us and Google. And
Does it nominate you, or it doesn't nominate anybody? You just say suggested review. This is the incorrect address or incorrect name, and then Google can say to them, "We want you to supply."
No, Google doesn't even go to them. If we provide the information, which we do, we'll go out, we'll send somebody to take a picture of the location if we have to. We go to the state, for Florida, for example, or San Diego, or California. There's a directory for each state of the actual businesses that are registered with that state, or in Australia, the same thing. If that company is not listed in that state directory, then we just provide that information to Google, and we say, look, this is where they're located at. This is the business. There's no business in sunbiz.org, for example, for our state, that shows that this company is in existence at all. So this is a fake company. It's on Google My Business, and it needs to be deleted. And then Google just, boom, just takes it. It's gone.
Not cool.
That's just one way to do it. Now, the title portion of it, we then suggest an edit. And and by the way, all the stuff that I was talking about before, we have a Google liaison that we talk to. So we have a contact there.
Right, link to God.
Yeah, if you have any of the people that you work with that you know, I mean, or your clients that are realtors or property managers that you know are, and you're seeing, you know, the spam going on, and you're seeing that they need more reviews. You know, we can help them. If you type in Accelerate Marketing San Diego, you can see our Google My Business page, 223 reviews. And then you can see here's Kevin Knight from Liberty Property Management talking about how many, you know, you can see all our video carousel and our images and all that. So yeah, you can go to our website and all that here as well.